I'm Epicurean. I'm anarchist. I hate power. I'm always thinking what is gorgeous for me. And finally, for me, gorgeous means making gorgeous clothing. My gorgeous is creating. I'm always hungry. Always hungry.